Not even smooth music can calm the nerves of those on the hunt.
People are just queued up trying to get a spot.
Parking spots not easy to find on a summer afternoon in downtown Portland.
The parking is pretty rough here.
Sometimes it can take a while to finally plug the meter.
We have been looking for a parking spot for about 15 minutes.
And some just get lucky.
How much time do you spend driving around trying to find one?
5 minutes.
That feeling when you finally get one?
Yes!
Tiffany and her family almost drove back to Wells after making a few loops looking for a place.
We don't want to spend $10, $20 for parking when we're only going to be here for, you know, a couple of hours.
She's not alone. A study by INRIX, which analyzes transportation trends, found 34% of drivers they surveyed abandoned a trip because of parking issues.
There's no parking down here. We went around the block once and then just put it in Temple Street Garage.
The study says the average American shells out about $100 a year trying to park in places like lots or garages to avoid getting one of these. The study also says people are finding other ways to get where they want to go instead of driving.
We'll do Uber a lot or Lyft.
Alex Resnick and her friends live in New York City and say they have to get creative.
It's difficult to find parking and it takes a lot of time and then you have to worry about paying the meter.
Mainers like Nick Mills keep it all in perspective.
Normally parking in Portland is not like New York or Boston. There's always someplace.